All right, Walmart, we see you. We see you stepping up your game. Girls, this try-on is dedicated to Walmart because they have so many good pieces, and this coat is probably my favorite. For under 30, this amazing little vegan leather jacket has the perfect detailing, the perfect pockets, the perfect arm length, and just the zippers are right. It's all right. This cute flannel is awesome too. It was really, everything is like under $15 pretty much for the shirts that I'm gonna show you. And then of course I'll talk about these jeans too. But yeah, love the jacket. How cute is this top? I saw it and I'm like, what? Under $15, perfect mom, basic long sleeve tee for this time of year. And it came in multiple colors. There was a really cute blue, but I thought I would try this just to, go with my hair. I don't know, I just didn't want blue, you know, so I could wear it with like black jeans or the dark denim. And then, you know, of course these flare jeans are awesome. I thought this top was really cute because it's black with a little baby doll feature and the brown detailing on it and the little ties on the arm. These jeans are great because they're a flare. They do run a little big, so I would size down, but they're cute. They've got the button. They're a great length, and for the whole outfit, it is under 40, which is a steal. This cute little warm fuzzy thing is so great. I love the thickness of the material. It's super soft. Love the collar, love the zipper, love the detailing on the arm. Comes in multiple colors and perfect with like rain boots, sneakers, Nikes, whatever you want to wear. It's really cute. It actually kind of looks like a Nike inspired sweatshirt, but for maybe like a fourth of the price. I'm so excited to show you this. So this looked like it had a really big neckline online, but it's cut specifically for off the shoulder. So you can wear it either way. The arms are crazy long and cozy. It's not the off the shoulder though that hangs down so far that it shows your armpit or your axillary, because I don't find that. It just bothers me. I can't wear them for very long because they just bug me. So long enough to wear with leggings. Hello, this is a medium. You could size up to a large. I just styled it with sneakers and my black jeans and a little halter top bralette with a little padding in it. So good. Best, I think maybe my best find. I love this little sweater. It's got really cute details on the arms, crew neck, comes in multiple colors. The husband approved, he loved it. And then you could just wear it with jeans or whatever, super cute. This sweater is also such a cute style because I feel anytime for a woman, if you have a bias cut, diagonal, or a deep V, it's really flattering. So this is also a medium like the other sweater, but you can tell it fits a little bit larger. And I love the neckline, I love the shape, and that's really all I got to say, but it's a cute one. As soon as I put this dress on, I understood why there were such good reviews online. It is very comfortable. I'd say it's a little big. I should have sized down. It has a little crossover, but the waist is nice. You could definitely belt this and it cinches in. And guess what? There's pockets. Who does not love a dress with pockets? So it kind of comes down in the front. You could wear it with booties, with sandals, with rain boots, with whatever you want, but for the price, and if you need something for work or something for an event that you don't need to be too dressy for, this is a go-to for sure. I got a text from a good friend the other day and she's like, Stace, there's some shirts under $12 at Walmart right now that are better than my Free People. They have a little slit on the side, and they are. I wouldn't say they're better than Free People, but they are a very comparable match. So comes in multiple colors. I snagged the black because this one would be perfect. It's a long enough to wear with leggings. It's cute in the back. The material on it, it's got some detailing on the hem and on the sleeve. Really, really, really great top. Walmart has done well with this. Puffer coat is to die for. For the pattern, the price is under 30. I think it's like 25. Really cute little neckline, great zipper, got a little zipper tab on it, and then the arms are good length, it's a hat's pocket. I can't say enough good things about this little puffer coat. Really cute color too, I love the black and white. This look I love because it is like the effortless mom uniform. It can be raining outside, snowing, whatever. These are the crocodile hunters that I just got. These are high-waisted Levi's, under $100, and then of course this really great flannel for under 15 that you could roll the sleeves up or have them down. It's just comfortable and wear whatever, you know, coat you want over it, depending on the weather. So, had to show you this one. Last but not least, girls, I think this may be one of my favorites. I wish you could see the color up close. It's got little speckles in it, but the color pops. Has the cowl neck, has the button detailing. Did not expect it to fit this well. It's true to size. It kind of like slips down in the hips and then comes in. Perfect for just something comfortable and something cute that does not cost an arm and a leg. So if you have liked this video, if you like videos on just fashion, faith, fitness, food, subscribe to my channel because I am always on here sharing what I love, what I find, things that are meaningful to me, and I would love for you to come along for the ride. And if you have found anything that's really affordable that you love, or any questions on sizing or information or colors, comment below this video. I would love to help you, and I'll see you on the next one. You are not around, and I'm slowly drifting.